it's your boy Captain Primetime here. In today's video, I'm going to show you the best guns on Splatoon 2. So let's get started with today's video. So at the number 5 spot, we have the Splat Charger. The reason why I put the Splat Charger in the number 5 spot is because the Splat Charger is really good for sniping abilities. And also, if you are trapped in a corner, you could just pull out the weapon and stuff like that. It also has the second best grenade. Sorry for that little mess up. And also, it has the third best special ability. It has a bit cool ability. But yeah, let's get to the number 4 spot. At the number 4 spot, we have the Splat Roller. I put the Splat Roller in the number 4 spot is because the Splat Roller, I love these rollers because you could just have it on the ground where immediate you know where it's going, or you can have it as a gun, because if you just hold the ZR button for like 1 second and then let go immediately, it like splats just a little bit. And also it has a cool grenade because it like flows the grenade, so like if you get trapped you can just pull out one of those. But yeah, now for the number 3 spot. And at the number 3 spot we have the Ocular Brush. Sorry if I pronounced it wrong, but the reason why I put the Ocular Brush in the number 3 spot is because it's just like the rollers, but it finally has like a grenade that walks too, and it also has a special ability to have a jetpack, which is legit because you can go up in the air for like a few seconds with ink coming out of the jetpack, and then like after a few seconds, you like jump back, which is really awesome in my opinion. And also the Aku Brush, it's just a really good weapon, and I see a lot of people use it in Splatoon, and that's why it deserves the place in the number 3 spot. And at the number 2 spot, we have the Splat Dualies. Sorry if I pronounced that wrong, but anyways, the only reason I put the Splat Dualies in the number 2 spot is because there are double pistols that go really, really fast, and also it has a grenade that you can aim with. You just have to hold down the R button and you can aim and then fire the grenade out. It's just really cool because you can do that ability. And also it covers more ink. And also you could have these little guns come out and could shoot people from a far distance. That's the specialist of this awesome gun. And now for the number 1 spot, but this is more of a good opinion, but this is the number 1 spot. And at the number 1 spot, we have the Aerospray MG. It's the best gun in Splatoon, and here's my opinion. Because it has a good grenade, you just throw it on the ground, it's good for splat zones. It's just a really good for that. And also, if you get, and it's also a machine gun, so it shoots like the, does it like the splat dually things. I forget what they're called, but anyways, let's get back to the Aerospray MG. And also, its special ability, if you get trapped in the corner and like two people are coming at you, you could just hit the R stick and then those little roll things the grenade that rolls come out, and you could just splat them immediately and they're dead without using your without getting cornered and getting splat. But yeah, that's the end of today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, yo.